Okay, so the speaker just gave me the grab out of it. Okay, it's so heavy, this thing. Okay, sure. Let me check if this is the house that they told me to. Let me check. Yes, okay. So this is the house of 91196. The Afton's house is supposed to be. Okay, let's go give this package to Mr. Afton. Yes, he must order this thing, I guess. I don't know. Oh my god, this thing is up. How that thing just happened? There you go, very simple. Ugh. It's the same thing that he orders. Okay, I'm gonna put this in the door. Okay. So I'm supposed to ring the door, right? Yeah, okay. Ding dong!
Please enter to the back of the house. This door is broken.
What? Okay, I have to walk more. God dang it. Can I put over there? No, I don't think so. Okay. What the?
Shh! I'm just recording, don't mind me! I'm just gonna record this.
That was weird, but never mind. Ooh, my package. Ooh, I forgot about my package. Ooh. I mean, it's not mine, but it's fine. Ugh. Okay, I'm gonna put the package here then. If they don't, of course, if they don't, of course, don't ring the bell.
Okay, I'm just gonna. I'm gonna be here. I'm gonna keep waiting.
Okay, let me just ring the doorbell, I guess. Got it. Ding dong! Special delivery! Ding dong! Ding dong! Ding dong! Special delivery!
Oh no, it's a special delivery! Father doesn't like when someone doesn't receive the special delivery. Oh no, I don't want to get a spank!
I need to go there!
My bones!
I'm coming! Hello, Mr. Hello, you just fall on the stairs. Is this Mr. Afton?
That's my father, yes, that's my father. I'm Michael Afton.
Okay, you can receive this package. He orders this thing. This package, let me just.
A package? This is something interesting. But where'd the package go?
Here's here. Okay. This package is to Mr. Afton. Just put it in the garage. Okay.
I wonder what is that for. It could be important after our last. Oops.
Oh my god. Okay.
Seems important. Thank you.
Yeah, no problem. Yeah, this. He already paid, so. Bye bye. I have to go. Make another special deliveries. Ugh. Jesus Christ, I'm tired. Get out of here. Freaking. God damn it. Do more special deliveries. I have to go to other universes to go receive all the packages of all the families. God damn it. I hate my life. Ugh. I want to kill myself, seriously. I seriously want to kill myself. Seriously. Ugh.
Huh. Well, that was a strange. Well, let's not forget about that after all. Anyways, I wonder what's that package for. Alright. Wait, where's Mom? I thought that she was making breakfast. Hold on, let me check. Mom, are you here? Strange. Mom is not here. That's strange. Oh, what the hell? Wait, can I open these those old doors? Hold up. I never thought I can open those doors. Hold up. Can I open them? I guess I'm gonna break the glass. Oh, that hurts. Oh my goodness, that gonna hurt. Oh, let me. Oh. Okay, that'll be better. Okay, that's better. And
where's Little Fury?
Oh god, where's Little Fury? Oh no, where did he go? Where did he go? Ouch. Oh no, Little Fury? No, wait, where did he go? Where did he go? Oh god. Oh no, this is bad. What my brother will say about this? Oh god, this is bad. What I do? I better go back to sleep. Yeah, and they'll not be back. They're not gonna tell me the fall, of course. They're not. Ooh, I'm making a mess. Oh, my mother's gonna kill me if I. Okay. I remember that table. Yeah. Okay. Ooh, I have to be careful here. These stairs are very sensitive. If I broke one of these stairs, I will be dead forever. Seriously. Okay. Ouch. This is not my room. Oh, apologies. Oh no, is it not even my room? Where's my room? Oh, that's mom and dad's room. I better not go there. Why there's a washing machine here? I don't know. Okay, I'm gonna go back. I'll check later what's in that box. I'm gonna go sleep.
Ooh, that was a good nap. Oh boy. Yesterday was horrifying. I didn't know what this I did, but it will be fine. Hello, Mr. Springy. How you doing today, Mr. Springy? You're so small and cute. I have to go put you back in the corner because I don't want your father to look at you and just kill you. I'm gonna put you right over here, yeah. I'm sorry, Mr. Springy, but my father doesn't like dolls because I already grew up, so... Wait, I'm already dead. How did I grow up? Okay, that's a strange... Never mind, anyways. Ouch! I'm hungry. I'm gonna go wake up Michael. What is he doing? Michael... Oh, hello, sister!
Get out of here, this is my room! Why did I tell you about to go in my room with no permission?
Oh, I'm sorry!
Ugh, boys. Disgusting.
Oh, that was close, she was almost kill me! It will be crazy, it will be weird! What the hell was that? Okay, never mind. Michael! Michael? Where are you, Michael? Oh no, a stick fall. Oh no, I better be careful with that. I have to clean that up. Oh no. Anyways, Michael, there you are. My other brother that killed me. Michael!
Wait, what? Hello, brother. How you doing?
I'm doing great. Where's mom? I want to eat some pancakes today. Some delicious pancakes I want to eat.
My mother's not in the kitchen. I think she's sleeping with our father.
Should I wake them up?
No, don't do that. If you wake them up, father's gonna kill you.
My sister looks, she's not in like a good mood right now. She's like very mad.
Oh yeah, you should not go there because when she got scared by, Little Fury,
Oh, we're talking about Little Fury? Ooh, I wanna go check on him.
Wait, yo, my man, yo.
What happened? What?
You cannot go to Little Fury like that simple.
Why? We always do that simple.
No, he's sleeping. If you interrupt him, he will kill you with his teeth and claws or whatever he has.
Oh yeah, good point. Is there something we can do than play games like Fortnite or even Minecraft? Those games are boring!
Hey, respect Minecraft. Respect it.
Okay, anyways.
Oh, brother, I have something to tell you.
Where is it, brother?
Come in closer.
Okay. Oh, okay.
Listen, brother, listen.
a mailman just came here into our house, and I have to receive a package. And that package is from our father. We have to check what's inside of that package.
Ooh, that sounds kind of fun. But wait.
What happened? What? Didn't our father told us to not go check her packages or delivery things? Because he said that it's gonna be dangerous.
Well, I don't know. You have to tell me then. We have to find out what is it, brother. You have even that feeling that you want to check what's inside? Like a Christmas present?
I love Christmas presents. Yes. Come on, let's go. We don't have that much time.
But shh! Our parents are sleeping.
Oh, I apologize. I don't want to wake them up. Yeah. Come on, let's go now. Wait, should I tell Elizabeth?
No, don't tell Elizabeth. She's gonna freaking tell our parents. It'll be not worth it after all. Come on, let's just go. Only just you and me, like brothers.
Ooh, that's gonna be fun. Alright, brother, come here. Come here, brother. Okay, so. Okay.
I'm right here. Okay, good. So. Ooh. It's so small, the package.
Well, basically it is, because father didn't like to order big stuff at last. The last time I ordered some big stuff was like a truck to do a thing called Circus Babe Entertainment, you know?
Oh yeah, I remember that when we were alive. But not anymore, because we're already dead, so...
Yeah, you're right. Come on, let's open the box. Do you have any knives or anything we can cut? Oh wait, I have my fingers.
You stop right there, you two scavengers.
Oh wait, what? Oh no, it's Elizabeth. Hello, sister.
Oh wait, what? Oh, hi, how you doing?
What are you two doing over here in father's garage? I mean, like, there's no car because the car has been, like, taken over by the police and it's not, like, very worth it.
We didn't do nothing, yes. We didn't do nothing, yeah, after all.
Yeah. We didn't do nothing, yeah.
I hear that you guys are gonna open something about a package. Then what is it?
Oh, is this thing?
You idiot, what'd you say that?
Hey, my face! Ow!
Okay, fine, but listen, Elizabeth. Listen, do not tell father. If you tell father, he's gonna kill us.
Yeah, please. Ow. That hurts. That hurts. Why you hit me?
I don't know, man. Just shut up.
Okay.
Okay. Let's make a deal. I will not tell father if you give me a condition. Well, with a condition, of course.
What is it, sister? What is it?
If you, of course, get rid of the dragon.
Wait. Get rid of Little Fury? But he's my pet. I cannot get rid of him, Michael. Please.
Okay, I'm gonna say the truth. He's gone. He's not even in the freaking thing. He's not even outside.
Wait. Hold on a second. I'll be back.
Wait.
Is the dragon gone? Okay, so let's open the package then.
Ugh. Why did I have to say this stuff? Seriously.
I'm stuck. My foot is stuck in the tree. Ouch. Little Fury. Oh no. He's gone.
Alright. Now he's gone. Let's open the package together then. Ugh. This life sucks, seriously. I thought it would be like when we were alive. I was important after all. Now I'm not. I'm just father's disappointment. Like I always have been.
I better not say anything, huh? Come on. Okay. Oh, we have to wait for Evan.
His name wasn't Chris? Or Gregory?
I don't know. I don't remember. Let's just call him Goldilocks, yeah. Let's just call him like that because he's gold.
Okay, you're fine, yeah.
Hey, brother, come here.
Oh yeah, I'm coming. Okay. Let's open it. Let's see what's inside.
Alrighty then, so...
Are you excited to open like a package like a Christmas we did a long time ago?
It will be interesting to do at last.
Well, yeah. So, let's see what's inside.
We opened already the package.
Huh. There's some metal pieces over there. Like some kind of wires and sticks and like a something. I don't know what it is.
Maybe it's for build something. It says in instructions here that the name of this thing is the... hold up. I think the name it says here that it's called... it's called the Lover Machine 2.0. Love Machine. Michael, wait. Elizabeth, stay here. Michael.
What do you want? We're about to do something with this, but what is it? What, Michael, it's a love machine. We can make our father get love to us again. We can be important. Wait, really? Wait, love machine? Machine? It will be great.
Yes. But we have to read first instructions to how to build it. And then how to learn how to turn it on.
Are you guys seeing something?
No, we're just reading the instructions, yeah.
Okay, let's just read the instructions first and yeah.
Okay, let's read them.
Ooh, there's a bunch of pieces here that I wanna know what's inside. Oh, this is interesting. Wow. I never see a lot of this. I never thought a father would buy all of this. I wonder who is from.
Okay, so let's get the pieces. Now, okay. It's like a building Lego. Okay.
Oh boy, I love this.
Alright, so I'm supposed to stay here and watch you guys because I can destroy things with my big, thick hands and size that I have. So I'm just gonna watch because, yeah, I don't have the move right now to build. Oh, okay, brother, come on. Let's build a machine. Okay, anyways. Okay, brother, come on. Let's build this thing before our parents wake up. Okay.
So this one goes right here. With the computer, of course. Computer. Let's sign up the computer. Doesn't have any skins and everything. Where's the... Okay, the keyboard. We gotta configure all of this, yeah. Keyboard setup. Okay. Keyboard setup, PC setup. The thing is gonna tell us if it's ready. We need to get the sticks. Stick number one. Go get stick number one. Like this. Okay, it's connected to the PC. Okay, done. Okay. The gear. We don't need to build the big things. Hey, brother. Tell me the rules.
Turn on the PC and connect with the source. Okay, it's done. What else? Take the toe jammer and connect it so there can be fresh air to produce it. And connect it with one other cable or tool, whatever. Okay, very simple. Let me do that. Okay, it's too much small. Hold on. Okay, connected. Done. Okay. Then put the gear above. Put the gear beside the toe jammer, like right over here. Supposed to be right over here. All right, done. Then take the stick and connect it to the power of source or the thing here, right over here, this ball. Okay, here it is. Connected. Boom. Everything is great. Okay, so put the big thing here. This is like a computer thing. Put them over here to start the systems.
Okay.
This supposed to be like besides this toilet. Okay. We need like sticks will be fine. Yeah. Okay. Put then the toilet like beside like up down or whatever. Okay. Oh my god, this is heavy. Okay. Like this, it says, connect the two tools like in the toilet thing. Okay. And connect with the tool, with the other tool, the computer thing. Oh, I have to move out because. Okay. Instructions. Let's put the instructions in the table. So we can, of course, read it. Okay, there we go. Okay.
Okay, then put there here the panel so we can see if it works and everything's fine. And then we're gonna put this over here. Like over here, okay. So it's connected, it's gonna put all the power and everything. And we need the final test, that is the chair. That is because basically the toilet is like for drain the power. I think I would put it, we put it wrong, the thing here. We need another stick. Another stick, we need it. Okay, the chair will be here. The toilet, that's gonna drain all the water and everything. Because it says that that's where it produced the love machine. So, oh god. Hold up. There you go. Okay. Easy peasy. Okay. Okay, so it's done. So, next, we need this thing to connect it to the freaking chair. Done. And here you go. Okay, that was simple than I expect of. It is very long mechanisms to take to build at last. Oof. Alright, we did it. We did it, brother. Congratulations.
Doesn't seem like trust to me. He's like very suspicious about it. Why would father buy a love machine? And why? I don't understand.
Yeah, me as well. I wonder why. I wonder why. Yeah, we wonder. Okay, let's turn the PC on. Come on. Michael, you know about computers. You work like a technician, and a technician, of course. Yeah, I did. But I didn't really like too much. But it's fine. Okay. So, let me go set up this thing. He's like very smart enough. Ooh.
Yeah. At last. I wish I could have a boyfriend.
Elizabeth, stop thinking about that. That's weird.
Okay. Slip, blah, 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 set it up.
Okay, it's done. I need to prepare this thing, it says to me.
And done. Okay. Okay, set up this thing as correctly to drain up the water. Okay, and done. Okay. Water draining up. Okay, it's red water. Oh, that's why, because it's love. Bruh, I'm stupid. Okay, draining complete. So I have just to push this button and yeah. Oh, wait, we need father. We need father for this. Oh, I'm hungry. I'm starving. Let's go get something to eat first. Let's leave this thing here. Come on.
Okay, it will be fun. Yay.
I really want to sit in there.
Michael, already take a shower. Okay, let's just wait here. And I hope Dad finds us here. Because we have to bring it here.
Yeah. Okay.
Michael, come here.
Yeah, I'm coming. Hold up. Ouch. Okay. I'm coming. Okay. Alright, here we are. So we have to wait for father to wake up.
Yep. In any second now. Any second now. Yep. Okay. So any second now we have to wait until he, of course, basically wakes up. Any second now.
Okay, this is taking too much time.
Yeah, where the hell is he?
Oof. Oh my god. What happened? Oof. What happened? I was having a nightmare. A horrible nightmare. It was very horrifying. I'm never thinking about that again. Oh, last night was perfect. It was amazing. Like a powerful thing. Okay. She's sleeping. Okay. There you go. I'm naked. I have to, she's naked as well, but It's fine. Okay. I need to put my clothes on. Okay. There you go. Ouch. Okay. Let me stretch on my back. There you go. Excellent. Now. Yeah, I know. She looks very pretty. Good that I got the chance last night. That was fun. I'm sorry, wife, but I have to go see the kids, what they're doing. Those children. Yeah. He's not over. Michael. What the frick? He's not here. Wait. Elizabeth? Not here. Goldilocks? Not even here? Where are they? I think they're downstairs eating breakfast. I think they eat themselves. Finally, they have grown up. It's amazing that. Okay. Okay, so. Wait. Why am I going here? Yeah. Why it smells so bad in here? Why it smells like someone's taking a bubbly bubble bath? And why is the smell going in the garage? Ugh. What is going on here? Hey, you brats! What are you to do? What are you to do in here? What the hell is that?
Oh, finally, father! There you are, father! Come here, father! Father! We have to talk to you.
Okay, what is all of this?
Oh, some delivery man came in here and received the package, so we can actually, like, take the package and, you know, put it for you. But we actually made it for you. So yeah, we basically made a machine.
The machine? Did I deliver something? Oh, yes, I remember. Wait, you're not supposed to touch that.
Basically, it says in the instructions it's like a love machine. And we understand that it's important, so how about you test it first?
You know what? No. Hey, hold up a second. Wait a minute.
Huh? What is it now?
Now with my two appraisals that are working, I understand that you want to use this machine only just to get just rid of me, and you have to take care of these two little... These two little...
Dumb brothers?
Yes. So, I'm gonna test it first, and you're not gonna stop me. If you do, I'm gonna crush you with my size. So get out of the way, and I'm gonna sit on this thing and prove it that I can be important in this life.
Wait, Elizabeth. Wait, what are you doing, Elizabeth? No, get off of the chair. No, you're making a big mistake, Elizabeth.
I'm not gonna get off until I prove you that I am a better daughter for you.
No, Elizabeth, stop doing that.
No.
Well, I'm gonna go sit at the table.
Beep, beep.
Oh, I crushed something with my butt. Ooh. Oh, no, I activate it. Oh, no.
Elizabeth, oh no, Elizabeth, get out of there. Oh no, everybody, cover your faces.
Oh no, I'm gonna cover my brother, cover your face. Wait, what?
Wait, what is going on? What is...
Okay, oh, that was a big loud noise. Ugh. Father, are you okay?
Oh yeah, my ears hurt. Ugh. Michael, you good?
Yes, father. I'm fine. I'm fine enough.
What the hell is that?
Wait, what do you mean, what the hell is that? Oh dear God!
Wait, what do you mean about...
Oh!
Oh, what? Oh, what? What is that?
It's a monster.
It's even worse than me. What is it is?
I don't know. Michael, come here closer.
I'm scared, father. Protect me.
No, it can't be. It can't be.
My head hurts. Owie.
Oh no. Michael, Goldilocks, go in your rooms, quick.
Run, Michael, run.
Oh no, we have to get out of here.
I will solve this problem. Elizabeth? Is that you?
Daddy.
What the? Oh wait, I have to stop the machine. Stop. Beep. Okay, turn off. Okay. Elizabeth?
Oh, Daddy. Oh, that feels good.
Wait, what the frick? I'm gonna get out of here. No. Get out of here.
Everybody run. Ow.
Everybody run. Run to the stairs. Run to the stairs. Go to your rooms and lock yourselves up. Run.
Ow.
Michael, we have to get out of here.
Ow.
No, I broke the things. Oh no, Michael, come here, come to my room, please. No way, come to Mom's room. Go to Mom and Dad's room.
I'm coming. Ouch. Ow. I break my back.
Oh no. Lock it. Okay.
No. Oh no. Ouch. No, what you guys done to you?
I'm sorry, Dad. I thought it would be like you get important.
Ow! Okay, we basically think about that, but we didn't read the instructions, and now they're done with her.
Oh, no, this is bad.
What is going on with all of this situation? Why is everybody screaming? Why is everybody screaming, Willy and...
He's naked! Aye! He's naked! Aye! I need some lively chat!
Michael! Hi!
I'm not gonna question this, first of all, and second of all, what is happening today?
I don't know, but we must stay here for safe. This is not real. Darling, we have to get out of here.
But why?
Elizabeth has turned into something worse than you expect of. A monster.
Wait, my sweetie baby? My sweetie baby? No. That cannot be possibly happening now. I have to go talk to her.
No, it's just a bad idea. It's a bad idea. It's gonna be a worse idea. I'm telling you, do not get out of this prison. Put your clothes on. You're gonna traumatize the poor Goldilocks.
Okay. I guess it's fine. I'm stuck. Wait, there you go. Okay. Okay, I'll put my clothes on.
Michael, we needed to think something.
What we do? We cannot call the cops. We cannot call the cops, Father. If we call the cops, he's gonna find you, gonna arrest you. Me as well.
You might be right. We need to think about something. This must be something else.
I'm not gonna question. I have a question about what Mom's... I'm scared. What are we gonna do?
Continue.
Okay. Alright, I'll put my clothes on. Sorry, Goldilocks. It was, some mistakeable.
I don't wanna hear it! No, I don't wanna hear it! Just please get in the right situation! We're under attack!
Okay, we're not under attack. We basically have the problem that Elizabeth has turned into a smexy animatronic. And that's the problem because we cannot go out and go eat.
My brother and me, we already eat the pizza that was in the fridge.
Oh, that's my boy. He can find it now, Cook. I'm proud of you, son.
Oh, thank you, Mom. Yeah.
Okay, that's not the point right now. It's not to give rewards or anything. We have to think about this quick as possible, how to turn back Elizabeth to her normal form.
Only one of us has to go to the machine and go turn it back on and reverse it. I'm ready to read the instructions.
Wait, you have your instructions? Wait, son. Do you have the instructions?
I mean, I already read all of them, and it's all in my mind.
Wait. That's why you're the best, brother. That's why.
Oh, so I don't understand what's going on, but I guess we have to find out what is it then.
You might be right, Mom. Oh my god, the house is falling off. Oh no, okay, anyways, okay, brother, tell us what we have to do.
There has to be another way to fix my poor sweetie daughter. Oh no, it could be something that we can do, of course.
Let me think.
What the frick? I hear some screaming outside. I must record this for the news of my channel. Yes, with my camera. This camera is so heavy. Oh wait, I have to go to the garage. Oh yeah, yes, I have to go enter there. I'm like a person that wants to interview someone. Oh, this camera is so heavy. Okay. What a mess is going on over here. Oh my god. What is all of this mess? It's like even worse than my room. Ugh. I mean, I have a bunch of stuff I have to do with and record this with my camera. At last. Yeah, I have to record all of this. It will be great for the thing I'm making right now. Ugh, I fall off. Oh god. Let me just... Sound real quick and record all of this because it's a mess, this house. I mean, it's very rich, but a mess at the same time.
Father, come back. Please, I need you. Please come back to me. I swear.
Okay, so everything's great. Everything looks fine. Oh boy, look at this. It's going very well.
Father, Maddie, there you are. What are you doing with that camera?
Wait, what? Did you just call me? Wait, excuse me, wait, hold. Who are you, my?
What's wrong, Daddy? Do I look different to you?
I'm not your father, but, I feel something in my heart that's pumping so hard. I don't know what it is. It's like a feeling.
It's fine. You can get a hug if you want to. It is fine.
I'll be there!
And so that's basically it. That is basically how I tell you all the rules of it.
Okay, I have it all recorded in my mind, so I know how to do it. Turn it off, basically.
Okay, I'll distract Elizabeth, and yeah.
And then what do I do then?
Prepare breakfast, sweetie. We need, explosive breakfast.
I don't understand your language, but I'll make some bombs then if you're telling me to do. So, I guess we have to get ready then, and go down there and after all,
yeah, you might be right. We have to make things right now. We're gonna save Elizabeth.
Like heroes? Okay, we are the Avengers, yes. We are the Avengers. Yeah, we are the Avengers for some reasons.
Yeah, you're right. Okay. Come on, every family. Let's go save our... Save Elizabeth. Darling, go make the bombs.
Sure, sweetie. I'll go make the bombs then. Wee.
Okay, I'm gonna go distract Elizabeth. Call the Goldilocks and Father. Go fix the machine.
Oh, really? Will be easy enough.
Yeah. What the frick?
Come here. Ooh, he's gonna have some fun.
Hey, please! No, I swear! My channel has to be revived! No way! Okay, I'm not questioning that.
Okay, I have an idea. Wait. How about make a trap? I'm gonna be here.
Great idea, brother. Okay.
Okay, I'm gonna prepare myself to go inside. Okay,
let's get ready, come on. We're making this to save her. Alright, come on. Okay. Hey, you, Elizabeth, what are you doing? Save me, please! Save me, please! Hey, Elizabeth.
Michael, what are you doing here?
I mean, came here to make things right. I wanna be with you.
Oh, finally you're giving your senses to me now. Interesting. Then come here then.
Come here, over here.
Okay, then I see how is this going then.
And then gotcha! Alright, Michael! Go! Do it! Quick! Okay. Come on. Okay.
Father, come here quick. Get here quick.
Okay. I'm running. Okay, Michael. Go save your brother. I'm gonna do this.
Okay, Father. Second of all, how do we get in our house?
I was gonna do something during the work, but then I just got dropped us.
Alright then. Okay, my brother.
I better get out of here before things go horrible. I better get out of here. I better get out of here. What is this family made of? I'm out of here. I'm not coming back. No. Optimus. I got put. Okay, here you go. I'm going to the portal.
Okay, some bombs. I don't have bombs in this kitchen. What am I supposed to do? I'm gonna go check what he's really doing. How is it going? Hey, Willy, how you going? What the hell is this?
I'm going fine. Okay, the mission's done. We need to bring her here. I don't know what to do. Where are they?
I'm gonna stay beside you because I'm scared what is going on and why is it all of this coming come true?
I don't know what this is. It's weird. Michael, bring her here right now. Bring her now.
Father, I'm in a situation here. I'm trying to take her. You're close so hard.
Stop pulling me, it hurts.
No, stop. Okay, brother, run.
Come here. Yes, come here. I'm not done with you.
Get inside, Michael. Get inside. Bring her to the room. I'm trying.
Yeah.
Okay. I'm stuck. Ouch. No.
There you are. Oh, hello, Mom. What the frick?
Quick! Who hit in the machine? Quick!
Okay, I'm trying. Come here, Elizabeth. Come here. Face to face. Like brother and daughter.
Alrighty then. Yee! Wee!
I'm gonna turn it up. Okay, there you go. I break my fight. Michael, get out of the way.
I'm trying.
No, I'm stuck.
Ouch.
What the hell?
Alright, it's time to end this once and for all now.
Beep beep.
Oh my god. We did it?
Oh, I don't know. Let me check. We did it! Yay, we did it! We did it, we did it! Oh!
Wait, we did it? Oh my god, yes!
Oh my god. Yes, we did it! We have done it!
Yay!
Oh, congratulations! We did it, everybody! We saved her!
My head, what happened?
You have turned curse.
Oh no, it's daddy. What's that over there?
Wait, what?
Oh no.
I'm gonna go to my room.
No, I'm gonna go to my room. I'm not being grounded today. Oh, this is not my room even. I'm stuck. I'm not being grounded today. Ouch. Even this is my room.
She went to her room.
Okay.
Oh, that was crazy.
Well, yeah. I'm tired now. I'm gonna go to sleep. Goodbye, everybody. I'm gonna go to sleep, yeah. I just got stuck. Yeah.
Me too. Good night, Dad. Me too. Goodbye, Father.
Michael, I need to tell you something.
Yes, Father?
Please, next time, do not open another package. I swear.
Sure, Father. Yeah.
This has been a long day enough. Okay. Jesus Christ.
So yeah, that's the end of this episode. I hope you like it, and leave a like and subscribe. It took me a lot of time to make this and edit it, so yeah. I know this story is weird, and Waito has this cursed animatronic and all of that, because well, the story is gonna be like, maybe get a little similar with X-Men's story, but in my version, in my opinion, not getting copyrighted or anything like that. So yeah, anyways, enjoy it, and well, really enjoy it, and leave a like and subscribe. Publish to another friends or anything like that if you want to, and yeah, we're almost close to reach 100 subscribers, so bye bye.